There is a DOCSIS standard feature built into newer cable modems and digital set-top boxes that captures the full spectrum passing through the CPE for all channels. That's the spectrum for all video and data channels. It doesn't matter what channel the device is tuned to. ZCorum's remote spectrum is an app that displays the RF signal passing through these compatible devices. You can view spectrum just like you would on a meter, but you can do it on a PC, a tablet, or a smartphone, from wherever you have internet access. As long as the hardware and firmware in the device support spectrum capture, there is no need to drive to the customer's location. What if some or even most of your devices don't support spectrum capture yet? That's okay. You can make sure you strategically place compatible devices at select subscriber locations to help you zero in on downstream issues, much like you would do with a network probe. You can then view the spectrum for all channels at those locations whenever you need to check on your downstream signal. This will help you narrow down issues before you roll a truck. Best of all, as you replace your older CPE with compatible devices, your coverage will significantly increase. That's right. The day is coming when you'll be able to view spectrum from any subscriber location wherever you have internet access. Won't that be great?